A painting by Australian artist Frederick McCubbin sold at auction in Sydney a short time ago. Whisperings in Wattle-Boughs remained in the same family for more than a century. It was painted in 1886 at the Box Hill camp in East Melbourne, which is recognised as the dawn of Australian Impressionism. It sold for $1 million.
Selling at $1 million. Final chance at $1 million. All done. Thank you very much. 833.
Last week, a painting by Arthur Streeton fetched $2.5 million.